Acts 18 verses 14 to 17, just a couple of verses. It would be reasonable for me to listen to you. Just as Paul was about to speak, Gallio said to them, "If you Jews were making a complaint about some misdemeanor or serious crime, it would be reasonable for me to listen to you. But since it involved question about the words and names and your own law, settle the matter yourself. I will not be judge of such things." So he drove them off. Then the crowd that turned on Sosthenes, the synagogue leader, and beat him in front of the pre-council, and Gallio showed no concern whatever. So one of the thing that when thinking about Paul, it's really important that the anger of our soul, that's more important in our life. Bottom of our heart, we are listening many messages, we are listening many word of scriptures and quoting and everything. Ultimately, what we can think about it, whether it is applicable to my life, it is improving my family life, or it just kind of, oh, that knowledge is really amazing, he's talking really perfect. But if I can't implement any of this one into my family, then what will be the use? Then I will just say I'm scripture wise, I'm so amazing, or knowledge is really great. But one of the big problem in that, if you compare with the dog and man, how long we train dog, it can't talk, maybe it can be follow some instruction, but it never understand the calculus or the complicated mathematical or the scientific laws and theories to the dog. That's why we say there's a clear distinction between dog and man. In the same way, there is a clear distinguish between men and God, that if men said that, oh, I know everything about God, or if men knows everything about God, then there is no difference. So, but men don't, human being cannot understand all the mystery and the history of what God hidden in his mind. And also, what we can ultimately think, rather than the theological perspective, as a common layman, I'm just thinking about myself, that God, there is a moral value what Bible insisting is much more greater and secured for my family. I'm not saying about what is the moral value of church insist, I'm saying that what is the moral value of Bible insist is much more greater, and it is really good for the healthy family, healthy human life, healthy character and healthy lifestyle, and also growth in our progress. And even it is secured after the life. That's one of the great thing. I like this one, to grow in that one. It's a educated world or non-educated world, or anyone you are, I personally say that to read the Bible and to meditate, it's not to get a clever idea, but to find Jesus in it. Amen.